In this experiment, I will be trying to create plasma. Do not try this at home as it is very dangerous. Once again, do not try this at home.